Okay, here comes the big sky crane coming in. He's gonna go right past the mixing batch plant. That's right in front of us. And he'll go right past the sunset, right to the tank. There's that sky crane. Look at how huge that is. Zooming out, you can take in the whole scene here at the mobile retardant base. That tank has a direct hose from the mixing unit. So as they mix right here, they can feed it right in, feeding in water, feeding in the phos-check powder. And that hose comes out right there at the front. Right there, that black hose goes right out to the pod, fills it right up. See how much retardant they've gone through today? Each pallet, 2,000 pounds. That thing elongated. Hard work here, hard working crew. They're covered in pink. Okay, you got another truck right here doing the big operation here to keep it all going. Be able to keep that load and return. Look how tall they've made that bundle. Wow. Oh, they've got water right in there. I see. They're mixing that up, drawing that out right there. They got that hose. See that right there? All those valves. Everything's done right on site. We have our mixing master up here. They mix it right in the bag, right in the kit, and then you have the water delivery. Quite the operation. Extra water. Impressive.